Welcome back to my Road to Completion Guide for Demon Souls. This is episode 8. Equip the Sodden Ring and Grave Robber's Ring, then follow me through the swamp. It's important that you do not fast travel until I tell you to. Kill the red NPC with homing soul arrow and loot her body for more stone of ephemeral eyes. Grab the cat ring on the far left before moving through the fog gate. Kill the enemies on the wooden platform and make sure no one is following us before we set up a safety save.
Thank you.
Throw poison twice and follow up with homing soul arrow to kill the red NPC. Just be careful because this enemy is very evasive, so be aggressive when it comes to landing the final blow. Set up another safety save to lock in our progress. Kill the primeval demon and grab the colorless demon soul. Buy late moongrass from the merchant if needed, then set up a safety save.
For you. You wretched.
Equip the Cling Ring and the Ring of Magical Sharpness, then save your progress. Circle the boss just outside of its physical attack range and hit it with homing soul arrow.
Thank you.
Grab the eroded demon soul and fast travel to the Nexus. Visit Stockpile Thomas, buy Spice and Grass, then level magic to at least 38, but you can push it to 40 if you have the souls.
We are indebted to you, for you fight on our behalf.
I can forge weapons for you. What's the hurry?
No, don't mention.
Yep, I'm that good.
You can thank me later.
Without the intention, soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished?
Die in the Nexus so we can enter the Shrine of Storms in soul form. Drop down the hole behind the ritual path, grab the magic sword, then use Nexial Binding. Now let's fast travel to Island's Edge and set up a safety save. Kill the skeleton before dealing with the NPC. Cast Homing Soul Arrow, give up the magic sword to pop a trophy, then kill the NPC with Homing Soul Arrow.
Come here. I have a proposal for you. Do not be afraid. I am Satsuki. Have you seen the sword the inscriber will offer you demon souls, if you can? You have found the Makoto. Bless your good fortune. Now, just hand. Yes, yes. This luster, but there is only one.
Use a stone of ephemeral eyes and run off the cliff around the corner to shift the world's tendency slightly black. Return to the Valley of Defilement. Equip the Clever Rat's Ring and Sodden Ring, then set up a safety save. Cast Second Chance and enter the Fog Gate. Run quickly down the right path and drop down to the lower level. Hit the boss with two homing soul arrows, back away to avoid getting hit, then finish her off. Her bodyguard will be chasing us from the other path, but there's plenty of time to kill her before he catches us. You'll get two trophies for defeating her, plus a ring and the pureblood demon soul. Fast travel back to the ritual path and die to shift the world tendency slightly black. Shift into body form twice using Stone of Ephemeral Eyes and make sure to die each time. Thank you. Equip the Ring of Avarice and the Ring of Magical Sharpness. Fast travel to officially shift the world's tendency to pure black. Remember to look for the particles coming from the center of the eye under the title card or the world tendency menu. Farm the skeleton outside on the cliff to get a pure blade stone. If your magic stat is currently less than 40, make sure to recover your souls so you can raise that stat once we return to the Nexus. You can skip this step if you already have the pure blade stone and your magic stat is 40. Equip the Thief's Ring and Grave Robber's Ring, then return to the Nexus. Make sure you have 40 intelligence, then learn and attune Death Cloud.
Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. I shall await. I am here for thee.
You have your wits about you.
Visit Stockpile Thomas, then fast travel to the Prison of Hope so we can kill an NPC.
Hello again.
I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold.
Save your progress and kill the NPC with Poison Cloud and Homing Soul Arrow. Return to the Nexus, and I'll see you in episode 9. Be good.